I'm Kjell, and today I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 3 Coast to Coast. Single player scenario. And now I'm playing on expert. I haven't seen anybody else do it on YouTube, so at least that did it with voice and just a little bit professional at least. So a recent unified Germany emerges victorious over France in the Franco-Persian War. With its power on the rise, Germany must link its cities prevail in order to fuel growing industries. Starting 1877. Let's add my maximum amount of competitors. I'm playing as Otto von Bismarck. That's the guy that was ruling brain behind Germany at that time. I think he was like the prime minister or something like that. Also, at least he was supporting the guy that was emperor or king or whatever. The world has seen. Yeah, Emperor was it actually. The world has seen what we can do when we join arms together. Now we must show them what we can do when we work together as a nation as well. Laying a robust network system between cities is the first task you must conquer. Pay heed to the industries in Germany as well. Giving them a good service will lead to a strong country. Be wary of track planning, however, because while the railroads are of importance, they are not the only thing this country needs. In light of this fact, you will be charged more to lay track the more rail you already own. You have 25 years, my friend, good luck. Okay, I need 40 cities connected, have average freight speed of 20 miles per hour, and have secured 10 million in industry profits. Okay, so because of 20, I can't be running 8 cuts on all my trains, at least before I get some better trains. Probably running 6 or something like that. Let's first start a company. Now you see where are the cities clusters. So good cluster here. And think about lines. So this is a perfect line to go like this. Also quite good up here, and some big Berlin is a big city also. First let's look at alcohol. It's normally a good place to produce some stuff. Okay, so good place to place some alcohol production up here. And there's some need for it here, but most of the grain is in this area. Also brewery down here, but not supplied as well. This is well supplied, so I should see if I can buy up this one, I think. Let's look at everything before I invest. Quite a bit of coal up here. And what about iron? Quite a bit of iron, but it's taken by everything else, it seems. What about steel then? Here's some steel. I could redirect to produce some steel, but I won't. Coffee, too much job. Goods, being produced of iron being converted to goods, it seems. And back to that. Okay. So here actually I could put up. Here it's a possibility to pick up a meatpacking plant. So. A little bit of logs around here, so there's a possibility to build something in this area. Close to Dresden. And also a possibility to place some private production there. Besides that, yeah, if I expand into neighbor countries or at the bottom here. Also possible to always set up some plywood there. Dresden I could set up some plywood. I think it takes 3 and this will be delivered about 3. So close to 100% supplied. Actually, we'll produce a little bit more, we'll take a little bit of, produce a little bit on the transport, I think. Oil, a lot of oil being produced, but nothing to do with oil at this time. Other than delivery to cities that need it. Okay, here's a hell of a lot of produce. To put alcohol in this area. So. Also a possibility to buy up. Trips. How much does produce cost? 74. Grain 46, okay. Actually look at that produce. Where was it? Here it is. How much is this worth? 850, so that's cheap too. I might just buy both of these though. And wait with my rail. And have it already filled up enough grain in this area? Now it's a little bit low, I think. But this one I could buy. I have to buy it at once because it's going to start making money really fast. Let's first buy this one. No, we'll buy anyway. We'd be good to have somewhere to ship it in with rail. Actually, I could probably afford bot or that. I can issue a bond, and I can issue some stock. And should I be able to buy my own stock also? Like that. And then I can buy my own distillery. Buy. Okay, I have some grain here, but it's mostly being used up by only bakeries, so later on I might set up some more alcohol production. Doubt it though. This, okay. There we go. Don't have to cover the bakery because it will expand when I get the bigger station like this. One bakery not covered and this one not covered. Probably going to destroy that bakery. So it won't be competing against me. So that will take like two grainy chair, I think. They bound two grainy and two sugar. This one I can just pass close by. No. Can I fit normal two inside this one? Yes, I can. Nice. Probably I want it up here. No. I want it close. Those distance have to travel. Oh, duh. See, I can't cover it like there. Here. It doesn't work quite a straight line. Then I want to go up here and then into there. Maybe get connected to this one also. But this is the first train. It's going to be going into Berlin. Should we cover here also? Yeah, I want to kind of hold it straight. Shit. Okay. Let's put you on 6. And on the back way, you take nothing. I will be saving up to for destroying this bakery. Just direct competitor to me. Bakery won't increase in price though, so it'll early, at least I'm lucky at that. And actually I can do it at once. Then I'll free up some grain. See here now, the grain will move over here. Short time. I want to connect to these two. That's not as important. How close can I get it? I can be here. Then go. Maybe. I'll be going this way instead. Actually, yeah. Let's go this way. And then I can connect over here afterwards. So I'm going this over here anyway, so. Computer 7 build air rails. I'm going to get some competitors. I think it was 4 or something. Yeah, 4 guys. Don't know if everybody's going to start their own company. Some of them might just invest in other companies. Yes. Let's do the time run, see if we can get some money. I think this one will be making quite a bit of money. He says he's getting enough corn. This one is running at full speed at this time. I might upgrade this one. It actually costs as much as buying it at the first time, so not as important. Let's look at the prices. And the competitor already connected here, so and I want to cut off the closer cities, so he won't expand in this direction. So I want to go over this way. This at 320. Go a little bit fast. I need a little bit more money. I'm close to the year ending. So when the year has ended, I can just issue some stock. December, waiting for January. No. Steam come coming. Issue stock. Issue some more stock. I got issued some bonds, so why was it I needed the most station to be? About there. Is that good enough? Let's see if I place it on that side. Yeah, they're all connected there. How irritating. The computer comes and goes for me. I want to cover these with goods, so well, let's get the sterling. Do like this. 6. Apply to all stations on this route. Bye. Probably should prioritize connecting here, but too late now. So switch in and then Hamburg. Probably won't be able to afford both of those. That should be good enough. Up a new stage, new one. Goes Berlin, switch in. Six, upgrade all stations, bye. Let's see if, oh, yeah, it's got one, right one. And it's moving green to Berlin, that's nice. I got, let's see, should I still need some watering. Let's build it close to Berlin. Be safe there. Now we'll see actually how much grain is in the station. 3.6. Will it be able to at least at this time I can do it. Let's do both for now. Okay, this should increase my income quite a bit. There I got some more income. I want to go to Hamburg and Lübeck before they expand. Probably go to, no, I can just go to Hamburg and then go down, because I don't care if they connect to these smaller cities. Actually, this area is then used for the grain. No, so yeah, I could connect it up to Lübeck. Yeah, I might go to Lübeck. Yeah, go to Lübeck and then set it up as one. See if I can get another driver at least. Ah, that's perfect. So we got 400. I'd have to wait for a little bit more mana, but I'm not. Wait for one more thing. Get some income. Well, yeah, then I got it. Okay, let's get Sterling. Not two hamburgs. It's now you having the one thing going three is in the beginning. It ain't that much to move, so. And it's only moving the most profitable cargo. The less profitable cargo won't be moved. It also helps keep the. Keep it from getting oversupplied areas. And getting the profitability down to Nexus to the very low. But when I get the profitability down low, and then supplying the cities with a lot of stuff. Then cities will grow faster, so that's the other side of the coin. Also, I get paid for moving everything, except for just moving some of what's needed. Okay, I can issue bond again. Cannot issue stocks because that's toward the end of the year. Okay. Might well go to Bremen. Yeah, I should be able to go to Bremen now, actually. But I think I should. So we are the save to upgrade this one. Okay, so I got enough corn now to upgrade it, I think. Yeah, some green is saving up, so won't be much work to connect these guys up here also later on. They upgraded it. So like this. Do I have a meat packing platter? No, I do not. So let's look at meat. Brought livestock. Oh, quite a bit of livestock here. So might cover that later if I bother to do it. Okay, this should be enough for one sterling. Six and one, this one. Operate all station, except. No, you need from you, but. There's three. Berlin here, four. Then you're going to send nothing. Let's buy you. Oh, you help supplying corn. How is it going with my. Brewery. Yeah, it's making really good money. It's making close to. Didn't make too much the first year, but second year. It's making more than what I made. Takes a little bit of time for my industry to get going. Produce. Actually, this one can be upgraded. Should be worth it, even though I don't have any connected any rail or stuff like that up to it. We'd have to do that if, at least if I set up a bit more production. Let's upgrade it. And the price will start falling. Bar now will drop. Just go for these big cities. For now, later on I will be connecting this to as many cities as possible. At this time what's important is to... to just expand as much as possible. No, to get as much money as possible in. I mean to say. Can I just have a drive by on old bug? Because I'm going to turn down this way. Yes, I can. Quite easily. Can't have it out here, so. I think you are medium. Actually, medium, just go and extra everything. Like this. I'm gonna add another 6 plateau stations by. And I will have to put up one here. Let's put one here too. And we'll also need this side, won't have much time to speed up anyway. We cannot do it like this. I want to have a place to expand this station also. Oh, actually, have it popped up a competitor to me? Yeah, it has. Let's buy it as fast as possible, so I want at least can make a little bit of money off that one. That means I should connect up this way to get some more produce in and take some more produce and connect up to town where I got the rest of my stuff. This is flat the country than going the other way. That's the one thing that's good about going this way. See if I can. Yeah. That's the best I can do. Let's just keep that up. See where I want, probably I want a big station here to catch the coal and some of these, maybe. Oh, there's a much better place. Let's just let the time run so I can be making some money while I'm doing this. Well, let's pause again. Get some good coverage there. Get some coverage there. Get one here. One here. And I need, no I don't. Then get the sterling, actually. It's probably worth it, because the sterling will be totally used by transporting that one. So if I go like this, at 6, the reason I use sterling is because it got above, actually I can't use duke class because it's a long distance. But the shorter distance is important to have this one, because it got above average acceleration. Bye. I want a train that goes between here. Yeah, I should probably cover some more. Maybe one more station. One over these three, I think. Sterling. 6 operate all stations. Bye. Let's go up. These are probably not worth connecting to though. Yeah, I will just combine it with train that ships produce into town. Probably the best thing to do. Let's see if I place the weight. Yeah, I did. Actually. Can it? Oh, this will supply much more than this city will. Hmm. Do all this just when one train too much. There's a lot of milk down here though, so I want to connect, yeah, I want to connect up there. Then I can do another train that goes up here and then down here. Something like that. And we'll also be connecting to this milk at the same time. Nothing. Actually, how fast will it be on freight? 6 to 6 to 8, okay. Yeah, let's continue to buy this one. And we'll also need, no, won't need that yet because I'm not in use yet. So. Might want to see if I can cover this with the station on this side, and that I can. Might be a good idea, and then set up a brewery over here, but starting to have a lot of alcohol now. Production at this time. And do I have a good distribution of alcohol? Well, it's not good enough yet. I need to set up more trains, it seems. One more train that goes up here, it seems. Okay, so let's distribute alcohol. 6, apply to all stations, bye. So, level if I connect this way. Even though it's being produced a little bit of alcohol here, that's a lot less. That's just a brewery. So it's not a direct competitor either. So. Well, maybe I want it in a driveway because I'm going to Dresden. Ah, I want it inside. It's probably the best. Hmm. Yeah, shit like this. Fit. To fit the opposite, but in such a place like this, I think it should be fine. Yeah. Also. No, let's speed up. It's a long distance, so I will have this on just. Oh, let's put it on all three for now. Right, all stations, bye. There's a lot of alcohol that needs to be moved out. Because I set up one more train there, I think this should help on the alcohol. Oh, it's not good enough yet. It's still filling up. But it will help, because the more that can distribute it out to the other places it's needed. It's filling up here also, so about time to expand down here. There was a brewer that's competing with me. Oh, it's actually producing quite a bit. Fuck. Green. What alcohol? Oh, it's filling up. I won't connect to this city then. Here up, yeah, I could, there's a market for some alcohol up there. Let's just connect to some cities on the way. Yeah, there aren't any corners, so it should be fine. Just if I no, don't, maybe not. Is the filling up corner? No, it's not, but after some, a long time it will start to do. So that's bad, but survivable for now. Let's start. Go like this. Oh. I want to go through this. Won't mean too much that will be transported there, but it will help slowing down the corner going up here. Still want this milk and all this stuff. So this is becoming a lot of alcohol. See now. Oh, it's going to help to when I got, because I got this rail down here. Now let's connect over here. And then I have a good excuse to change. Not this one, but this one. And keep it like this. Then set one that goes like this. So be efficient that is to bring the alcohol. Because it will be taking it both ways. So it will be fast enough to take all that this one train can deliver of alcohol away. It will bring away all that alcohol that come from here. I need to set up one more that goes from the town. Let's check alcohol prices. 163 and 100. Oh, okay. It's not enough, so let's wait a bit so I can't get the alcohol out there that this way. Because that's too high price in Berlin. Still a good price difference. But this is helping. Actually, I could support more alcohol production actually. So if I bring in this corn. It's already increased in price though. Like this. Let's speed it up and then bring in some more corn and set up even more alcohol production, I think. Now, and now I'm getting a lot for each stock. Shibons. So I have a lot to invest from. Should connect some more cities also at the same time. Might be setting up for oversupply of alcohol. I'm risking it, but. Go like this. I mean, like this. Yeah, can go into Hamburg and sold. Should be fine. Let's cover this transport here in Hamburg. Oh, actually, I'm not covering it. I am on this side, so I will survive. And let's get a brewery. Number also. Now I need a train. First I need a station. Actual station. I think I will just wait till upgrading it, at least until it fills up with the corn. And the compressors don't increase too much. So don't think they will, but there was a train I was looking for. 6. And none. Fly. I'll just let them connect to my station, I think. Logs. Yeah, they're going straight to Dresden. So plywood is quite better, so I should set up a plywood with no paper mill. De sender til Vesten, tenk. Jeg kunne sett et litt bit longer out, but should be fine. I want it on this side. Going like this, and then into this place, whatever it's called. Then I need two more trains. Like this, six. I hold station by. Six. Zero. Six. Ser hva det slår, ja. This one caused a much buyout this time because it's making a killing. Actually, let's look at the lumber prices. Here it is. Lumber is 140. And it's 150, okay. What about furniture? Price is zero. 100. I think it's bugged in some way. So don't know why. Think I should connect to Jenna now, because then I can sell my goods to Big Area. Go like this. Like this. Let's just send it straight up to... don't want it here inside, yeah, I want it here inside. Because I want to continue to send the alcohol out. And the cargo by. Then I will put up so that they won't have to turn around. And I should place... some kind of... repairing and watering. I will also need it... that goes here. Keep it going. That's covered. Kassel is quite a big city, but I want to go down and to Dortmund instead. Also, I'm going to into Hanover. Mappen, ja, probably what this sending a hail off to the side. Can I cover it from this side of river? I doubt it. No, I cannot. Yeah, so again, something like this. I should be able to get a station. Yes, I can. And then, can I get... cannot, so I will have to destroy this house. Then I should be able to one more house need to be destroyed. Okay, still need a little bit in the house destruction. Let's go like this instead and then. So at a better point. One more house I want to destroy to keep the line straight. Long distance on this, I will have it one, I think. And this one I will drop for now. Sterling. It's on six, I played all stations. Fine. So one, two, three. Oops. take this and apply it to all stations. Bye. What's my alcohol moving now then? Yeah, it's all of it is moving. East from Berlin, so that one is will be doing okay. What about up here? Oh, this popped up some more alcohol production. Oh, that's just this. Yeah, so that one isn't being supplied, I think. Yeah. This one actually will, this will be okay with getting this one. Because I increased my market area quite a bit. Expand on to Hanover. Maybe connect from both sides, but at least connect into Hanover. So like this. The last of me is connecting to a lot of cities. So this isn't too hard. Hard map at least in making money and stuff like that. Especially let's expand fast enough. Running one like this and running should get them to connect. Yeah, I will run one this way and one this way and one of these three, and also run one that goes like this to lead scare and up to Wolfsburg, and I'll need a little bit more money first. So let's get the money I will need for those. I need more stations. Which we can probably cover by medium. And now we can also kinda, I doubt it can hear. Oh, not terrible coverage. Okay, let's get some more stations up. Let's get this one. Right, all stations. Bye. So this one. Right, all stations. This route. Bye. Get this cross going. Station on this route, and let's get not the one part of this cross. 6 plus all stations. Bye. Toy factory, okay. Because there are some cattle in this area, I will set up a meat packing plant. Here in Kelvinburg, and I will connect up to this one also. Oops. Should I expand to a big one? Yeah, let's just do it. Actually, I think a big one costs more than two small ones, but will a train be able to the short distance, but I don't know if train will be able to do all this. I don't want to train to run too many small times for the back. There I go. Six, play all station, remove. No. Go like this. I could have done that on the second one. Then save the click of the mouse. It's a perfect optimization though. And let's buy that one. This one can handle 4, I think. Yeah, so then more livestock I can get in. Ah, there is. So I can get both these ones. This one should probably go come automatically. I want to get this one then. This one I will not be getting. Pause. Repurpose like this. 6 and next time I'll do it the right way. Most efficient way to set it up. Bye. Oh, that was the wrong locomotive, but it doesn't matter. Still I think I'm on the good side, aren't I? Beefing. No, not beefing. It's 20 I needed, so yeah, 25, so I'm easily on the right side. So let's reset new. You're going to lose this first station. You're still going here. So let's just remove you guys. Like this. Oh, let's split you to 6, operate all stations, put you back to 0. And here, put you back to 0. This should be right, so now we set this to go. Oh, actually, no. Now I've been the smartest, because now I need. Oh, I don't. It passes through them, so that's good. I will continue down here. Making money so fast. It's unbelievable. This is so in the way. I cost 1 million to move, so that's not alternative. Let's go back here. Let's zoom in some of that. I can have the station in a good position. Okay, I need to go in here anyway, so let's do it then. A little bit less bad now. I can get it at a better angle. Remove you. How far into the city did I need to go? I need to go into it again. Can't just go on the outside. Here I will go to and or something. Fuck. This shit. Ah, how shitty. Yeah, 1 million, whatever. I want to have a good placement on this. That was not right. That's not all. That's not a good financial decision, but I want to have it good placement. So that's not recommended. One, two, three. Six of those, some plateau stations. Okay. And two, three, all you six guys. Play the old station on this route. Why? Just got to continue to expand here. This way. Good in the hills. Let's use Duke class instead. And maybe four wagons at all stations. I have to cover you on the back way. So, bye. I covered some cities. The most profitable ones. Still, did I go after? Yeah, I did, actually. No, that's a competitor. Got these ones. We've expanded up here, so see where are there many cities to expand to. Some down this way. It's a little bit hilly though. Not very hilly. Some close ones there, if I go like this. Yeah, let's do that. And just let it run and let's see, no, I can't issue stock yet. It's one of the fastest going. The same bear with a generator. Market cap is crazy high, so. Some stock, okay. So I'll have to wait a little bit. 2 million each. That's nice. Oh, I forgot about. And I need to cover these three also. And one of just another travel by. Too good. Let's cross it over here da, where it's a little bit more flat. Still crazy bad. It costs so much. Okay, I won't be going this way. Just because it's too hilly. Just say it's enough with those that I've already got. Extensions that could be mixing on. Okay, I can connect to these two. They aren't too far away. Yeah, let's do it. set up one train that goes like this. Wait, all stations, bye. I need this. So look for the cities that are close. These two are close by. Just need to connect to the city. Was it 46, I think it was. So, shouldn't take too far. Too long. I got about... No, that's the wrong one. Yeah, let's send you into Berlin. Right, all stations. Bye. It's flatter here, so it's cheap to expand in this area, so let's continue to go down this way. Okay. Right, all stations. That's last time. Yeah, that's the right one. Like that. Operate all stations. Bye. Yeah, let's connect down from here. And get one new one. Like this. Operate all stations. Don't want to set one that goes to Torn, because I don't want alcohol to compete with me too much. It's probably okay actually to set it up like that, but still would be making a killing on moving all the alcohol, but I think it should be fine. But there, I got gold. I connected to enough areas. Want to see how to do the next scenario? You can join my channel. Actually, I will show you which one. I'm Otto von Bismarck. Yeah, sure, it can be Otto von Bismarck. So, I got 150, this was the last time where I got some audio problems. So, don't you keep going? No, I don't want to keep playing this current game. Okay, so let's see at single player, and I got a new scenario. So next time, if you want to join me then, I have done Germany, then I will do Italy. This will be really monthly. The end of World War II, only ended military hostilities. In 1946, Italy struggled with the effects of fascism had on the economy, morale and infrastructure. He helped build the railways of Italy in order to improve their country. So Italy is... A lot of Italy is destroyed, especially northern part, by the Allied invasion. So the Allies was invading Italy, was moving upwards in Italy until Italy surrendered and joined on the Allied side against Germany. So... But I won't be playing that now. So if you want to join me and see that, you can join my. You will find the next video in the playlist that I will put under this video or on my channel. Or maybe it's just will autoplay the next one in the playlist. Have a good day.